God. You can kick me, beat me, kill me, but you will not stop me from speaking. I will say what has to be heard. I will speak truth to power. Nobody will restrain me from speaking truth to power. I will say what I have to say. Drop that chamber. Drop that chamber. If there are no men in this country, I will stand up and say it. Drop
me right now. The police officer is deliberately stepping on my shoes and kicking me in the back right now. So it is deliberate. They are deliberately hurting me. They are simply stopping me from telling the truth. If there are no men and women of courage in this country, we in the Economic Fighters League, I as a leader, Economic Fighters League, we shall tell them in the face. That drop that chamber.
Drop that chamber.
What the police is doing?
Not civil.